In this lesson, you'll learn about a new way to show multiplication, an array. You already know that multiplication is just another way of writing repeated addition, so we can rewrite 2 times 5 like this. Each 2 that we add, we can show like this: 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. Now we can make an array using the blocks for each 2, like this. This checkerboard arrangement of blocks is called an array. Notice that the array is 2 tall and 5 wide. Let's look at another example. This picture is not an array since all of the columns are of different sizes. The addition sentence we can write from this picture is 3 plus 2 plus 5 plus 4. Since this picture doesn't represent repeated addition, it does not represent multiplication. Now, let's look at a picture that is an array and write the multiplication sentence from it. This array is 5 tall and 4 wide. So this array shows adding 5 4 times, or 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. 5, 10, 15, 20. 5 times 4 is equal to 20. In any multiplication, we call the numbers we multiply together factors, and we call the result we get from multiplying the product. So in this case, 5 and 4 are factors, and 20 is the product. In an array, the factors are always shown by the length of the sides of an array, and the product is shown by the total size of the array. Let's look at one more array. This array is 10 tall and 3 wide. So this array represents adding 10 3 times, or 10 plus 10 plus 10. When we count by 10, we have 10, 20, 30. So this array shows 10 times 3, which is equal to 30. In the remainder of this lesson, you'll write the multiplication sentence from the array, then you'll count by a number to find the answer to the multiplication problem.